So, I took the lid off Blue's den. There it is. And in here, he has dug 3 separate little bedrooms that I can feel. One goes back there to the tarp, and one's over there around the corner here. He can crawl back in there. All underneath that rock. Look at all this loose dirt from him digging in here. That's cool. He's even digging himself a way out back here between the cage wall and the rock. I've checked it. It's still stable. But yeah, check your monitor burrows for collapse if you're using rocks, because they dig a lot and fast.